Hey Zach and Jesse, this is Stefan here at Tesla Supercharger, a brand new one in Bakersfield, Corpus Road, and unusual supercharger in that it's on a dirt pad. There are trash cans here, but I guess they're building a Shell station here, so there's no amenities. There's about 28 superchargers here, kind of a nice view. And not a little bit far away from the freeways, you don't hear too much, so I would give it a, if it wouldn't be for the without the amenities, but the location itself is very nice, but I'd probably have to give it right now, at least temporarily, a 6 out of 10. Also, the sign says 28 250 kilowatt stalls in Arvin, California, now open. I just happened to come across that, pull off the freeway. I'm driving with the RV, and my mom is following me in the Model 3. And I said, oh, there's a supercharger right here. But I wasn't quite sure it was open, but the sign says it was, even though it's for Marvin, which is, I don't know, 100 miles away or so. But interesting supercharger. And now you know.